Let's move that mic a little closer. Let's verify this is working. Okay, perfect. Alright, well, this will be a weird start, but hello everybody! And welcome to Bird's Eye Plays Jotun! I am currently streaming. I'm tempting out something, or I'm tempting something new. Something borrowed and something blue. But I am attempting to, stream my whole session onto Twitch, and then later download and cut it down now that I've gotten everything all situated and figured out with how to do that, because I was having some problems earlier, but screw it. Plus I was lazy, so I decided, hey, let's give this system a try and see how it looks later after I edit it.
Vevering splundraðist. Ylvrinu í vindinu og öldu skellum í andliti mínu. Húð mín fraus úr kulda sem var ólíkur öllu sem ég hafði áður upplifað og skipið okkar sökk. Í vægðarlausu djúpi sjávarins tók hálf gegnsætt net ránar við mér.
Already this is pretty as hell, man.
Í átt að gyðju sjávarins. Dauðin var kominn til að sækja mig. Baráttu vilji sálar minnar myndi ekki nægja til að slökkva þorsta ránar í bráð sína. Myrkri kom, en þegar ég vaknaði,
darkness,
og beina,
no parents,
og þögg.
Sorry. Me and the missus had just... Whoa! This is not what I thought it was. Oh, this is really cool. Oh, this is interesting. I like this. Oh, that is pretty.
Yggdrasil. Tenging hinna nýju heima. Gullfallegur.
I also like that it's in a different language. I'm gonna have to try to figure out what language this is. Cave of Wonder? No. The Barrow Mound. Oh, I'm assuming...
Í hverju borði þarf að finna eina rún. Þegar hún hefur verið fundin, ræður þú hvort þú heldur áfram að kanna svæðið eða snýrð aftur í ginnungagap.
Okay. Okay. I'm guessing that's me? I don't know where I am. Hang on, gonna keep moving to see if I can figure out which one is me. Okay, so I guess I do have to go this way. Huh. You won't let me go any further. There we go. Okay, yeah, so it won't show me where I am. Which kind of sucks, but... What is that? What are you? Oh, Oh, okay. Gross, 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 gross. Greetings. I'm guessing that's like a save point or something. I don't know. Maybe I'm supposed to activate something with that. Who knows? Oh! There's my character. That's why. Okay. I think. Oh, never mind. Ignore me. Huh. Okay. Well, let's go this way. This was a terrible decision to just run straight this way. We'll fuck the gods. Wait. Really? All the way back here? Okay. Well, give me 1 second. There we go. Sorry, I was updating the game information on the...
Yggdrasil. Tenging hinna nýju heima. Gullfallegur.
Hang on. Dodge and attack. Ah, there we go. I don't have god powers yet, but I can dodge. Alright. I picked this game right now just for the simple fact that it's apparently very short, like roughly 4.5 to 5 hours long. So what? Damn it. So hello, friend. Let's go this way instead. Maybe this side will be easier. Oh. Actual legit enemies now. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Oh god, they're everywhere. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, so it has to be the heavy attack. Interesting. What are you? Oh, oh. Oh, there we go.
Drottning Ásgarðs, gyðja fæðingar og visku.
Kitchen, I like that. What's up here? Hi. Oh, okay. The sacred apple. Yeah. I remember that from God of War. Find the fruits to extend the life. Okay. I'll take the hit. It's okay. Now that I know how to extend my own life.
Máttur dísan ætti að rjúfa innsigli grafhugsins.
Perfect. Fuck. It's okay, it's okay.
Goðin ein vita hvað dvelur í þessum hal.
Oh god, I'm about to die again. Never mind. I just barely have enough life now. Oh. Do I need to kill it? Apparently, yes. Just me, or does he keep getting bigger every time I hit him? Yes, he does. Damn it. Ah, shut up. The one annoying thing is now we have to make our way all the way back there. Yeah, which is really stupid. Hmm. I will say, this is a very adorable game so far. Yeah, we get it. Shut up. Very tired today. I spent a lot of time while I was streaming yesterday putting in applications, and I'm doing the same thing again tonight. Because I quit my job. Funny enough, I don't know if I had recorded an episode since I... Oh, no, wait, I did. That's right. Because it was Immortals Phoenix Rising. Oh, seriously? I can't go that way? Whatever. Wait, I kind of just realized... Is this supposed to give me a new power? Don't look at me like that.
Mímisbrunnur, þar sem ég fórnaði auga mínu, mun endurnýja bæði líf þitt og kraftna.
Okay. Alright, do it again. Oh, there's his health bar. I was wondering about that. Jesus. Jesus. What now? Hold up. I kind of want to know what's up here. Oh.
Þennan stein hafa verið rist nöfn þeirra sem börðust í nafni Thunder Lotus Ættbóksins.
Oh, I'm guessing these are all the people that worked on the game. That is cool. Oh, that is very clever. That is very, very clever. I wonder if there's any secrets behind it. Alan the Unlucky. But that is a cool... cool way to do that. Damn it. Yeah, that is a very, very cool way to do that. Huh. Okay, one sec. I gotta go back to Mimir so we can replenish my god power. Don't you look at me like that, sir. How dare you? Or I guess you can only use it once. Oh, that's lame. Wish I had known that. Oh well. Pretty sure we'll find more along the way. Ooh. What are you? Oh, the rune that he was talking about. Rune of Jera. I can't see what you're saying now. The void. The infinite schism. Find the ruins hidden in all the realms. Okay. Prove yourself to the gods. Huh. Well, there's one rune. Oh. Oh, it's opening! It's Kingdom Hearts! Gasp. Yoink. And yoink! God damn! Vaccine is kicking my ass. Oh yeah, me and the missus got our vaccines last week. So right now, I am very fucking tired. No map. Hi. Was I supposed to? Oh god, oh god! Ah, wait. Can I just say, the artwork and animation for this game is fucking gorgeous. Flower, flower, I need a flower. Problem though is, I should have refilled my thing. Damn it. I'm slowly learning more and more about this. I will say two things about this so far that I... Okay, so that's refreshed already. Two things about this that I haven't liked so far. There really hasn't been much of a tutorial to show me what I can and can't do, such as I didn't know these things could cure my shit. Seriously, I died right as I was about to heal, too. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, so, like, there was no tutorial to tell me that I could use... that the flowers would help me, but I'm pretty sure I should have been figuring that out in the last area, but who knows. I really hope we can get past this boss. Ow. Damn it. Shit, 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 shit. Send me too far away. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I can't move now. Huh, I should hope so. Ow. Alright, back to the void.
Við hefa fætt til að berjast. Nýju stormasumum nóttum eftir fæðingu mín. Nefndi faðir minn mig eftir þrumugum.
Ah.
Faðir minn var höfðingi þorpsins. Ásamt bróðu mínu og áhöfn þeirra. Sildi hann höfin og stærðarinn á langskipi. Og ávan sér bæði ríkidæmi og vegsemi.
Mér var kjart að berjast
á unga aldri. Viska móðir minnar, hugrekki föður míns og sögurnar af
góðum. Yeah, I'm gonna let her talk.
Veitum við innblástur til að verða hinn fullkomni bardagamaður. Þegar ég hafði aldur til, gaf faðir minn mér, mína ástkæru exi og hleyfti mér borð í langskip sitt.
Okay. Anyways, I think I figured it out based on that map. So first you clear the area, get the rune, and then the rune allows you into the boss room, from my understanding. Okay.
Undir rótum Yggdrasils.
Oh.
Brunnurinn hvergelðir uppsprettur.
I think I figured the map out.
Á honum renna allar heimsins ár.
Maybe. Okay. So I have to be careful with my choices because I can't climb back up. What are you? Okay. Okay. Based on that, I want to go on this side, I think. Okay, so I can't climb that yet. That's broken. Sorry, just trying to make sure I can get this right. Oh, what are you? Did I break you? Nope, apparently not. Okay. Because judging from what I'm seeing, I need to use those little splots to get me where I need to go. The little water spouts. Because now I'm over on the right, so... Yoink. Ow. There it is. And this will send me right up. One I couldn't get to before. Oh, I see what they're trying to do, because I need to get up to that corner. Okay. But getting that apple, pretty damn nice. Okay. Okay. So I just need to follow the same path that I just took again. Okay, I'm getting it. I'm getting the hang of it. Oh, and that's how to switch god powers. Make sure I'm making the right decision here. Okay. Yeah. Can't take that up. And then down. Okay. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Getting it, I'm getting it. Don't worry. Whee! Okay. The middle one. And then you, sir. Go right there. Perfect. Which I'm assuming this is my new god power. Of course. What is it? Ooh. Oh, okay. Heimdall. Ah. Okay, I just wrote down, where am I now? Okay. So back down the usual route, I guess. Hang on, because there's another little thing here. Oh, okay. Ow. Yeah, all right. Feed me. Heal me. Thank you. Let's see here. So it looks like something weird's gonna happen. Like, is it gonna give me a choice or something? Oh, hello. Ooh, it's a big... Oh, I missed it. going fast. Keep going fast. Ow. Ow. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Hang on, before I take that... I know for a fact there's gotta be a secret here. No? Then why? 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 Other than that bringing me back up. Well, who knows? Please, no more rocks. Damn it. Okay. Next rune. This one was a little bit easier than the last one.
Du hefur fundið rúnina við rætur Yggdrasils. Haltu áfram að kanna svæðið eða snúðu aftur í Ginnungagap.
Return. I've already found everything I need to there.